Well, when I learn the Quran, it helps me to like relate things more to like God, and like when I see things, like I think of God. So yeah.
So it's the Quran school. So basically it brings young people from all different ages, from elementary school all the way up to high school, to reconnect with the Quran, which is the book of God, as Muslims believe it. It helps them, you know, redefine or re-understand their identity, helps them have a worldview, helps them connect to God, and teaches them manners, character, about justice, about mercy, about compassion. And so that connection to the Quran is crucial to their faith and their identity. The Quran is about 6,000 verses. If you're a committed, dedicated student, the 2 years is really a good average time in terms of memorizing the book. And some people can do it in one, some people can do it in a half, depending on how fast they want to go and how committed they are to doing it.
It's easy when you get the hang of it.
Sometimes it's hard, but it's not really hard, but like it can be. Like sometimes pronouncing things are hard, but yeah.
It's very profound and powerful for me is witnessing when young people and even myself reconnect with the book of God. You read the book and you're reminded of the good that you should do. And so seeing young people reconnect is seeing them become a better version of themselves. And it's something very rewarding to see.